weeds here or there.
Well, they can't all be as beautiful as us.
What do you mean, us? I'm more beautifuler, more lovelier, more sexier than what you is.
Yes, but I'm the Canterbury Belle.
And I'd like to wring your neck.
If I had a face like yours, I'd put it on a wall and throw a brick at it.
But if I had a face like yours, I'd put a brick and throw a wall at it.
Isn't she terrible to me? And to think I can live with that woman. She's so wicked.
Wicked. I may be wicked, dear, but you're huggling. H-U double guggly, huggling. A face like that, you'll never get a man.
Oh, I will. But the man I want, he mustn't do the things that other men do.
Why, what's the matter with you?
Nothing. But I want a man who'll hug me, squeeze me, and make me feel fidgety all over.
She don't want a man, she wants a flea.
Now, that is not the she always got that.
All the time.
There you are, my dear.
Daddy!
Now, what have you done?
You see what they said to me? Gin and strip me over.
Punch him up the throat, will you?
I'm Fannie
They abuse the privilege. They really do.
Mr. Fleiss, only I can get my hand on your wife's wallet.
She wants to do it, so that's it. £7 a bottle. High spirit.
Oh, you're next to it. exceedingly good kids. Fred Joe kissed me under the mistletoe.
He wouldn't kiss you under chloroform. Anyway, what about Cinderella? The Baron does have three daughters, you know. She should be invited because she's the prettiest and my best friend.
Cinderella indeed, yes. She'll be a common servant for skinny just like you.
Oh, excuse me.
She must be invited too.
Thank you, Highness.
We must see if she's invited, Dundee. Deliver four invitations to Hardup this afternoon.
Four invitations?
Yes, dear, four invitations. There'll be two for you and two for me.
Good idea.
These days, do you?
Oh, I'll have you ride to school, 16-year-old.
Well, you
French again.
What's that going to make
them? Now, where is that Cinderella?
Well, I said you'll take the goldfish for a walk.
But I bet I know what she's doing. I bet you she's watching Man About the House on the television.
Wasting her time.
Wait a minute. Did you hear me call you?
No, sister.
Then what did you come for? Go get my dress.
Go get my nail file.
Go get my shoes.
Go get my shoes.
Go get my hat.
Go get my cooking scissors.
Go get my fur.
Thank you.
You are fantastic. Joan Collins couldn't have done it better.
Cinderella, dear, did I wish you a happy new year?
Yes.
Well, cancel it. Good. Ready, back, and come out, son. comes here. They come from 2 yards in the street. Oh, look! He's on! He's on! He's on! He's on!
Well, I like bachelors. Yeah. Have you enjoyed yourselves?
Yeah!
Oh, no, you haven't. Our pantomime is over.
And Cinderella's